What's up, everybody? How are you doing today? Welcome back to more Resident Evil 7. We're still on the damn ship. We're trying to figure out how to get to Ethan. We don't know where he's at. We're trying to figure out how to get to him, alright? Like the video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, comment, share. Yeah. Let's check up on the third floor. I mean, the fourth one. Check back over here. Not another one! No! Get away! Check in here. Nothing. There's a bomb. We haven't checked over here. Gunpowder. We're getting attacked by one of those mines. So we better go. Check in here. Little thing. I don't know what they're called, but. Ready to check the third one for me. Let's check the second one again. Oh, there's something right there. Let's check and see what it is. Come up. What is it? Knife! Yay! Watch this, watch. Oh, you're dead. We don't have time to read it. What am I gonna do with the knife? Gunpowder. A gun smoke or whatever it is. Yay! We finally found it! We got three, so we have to limit our resources. What do we want to open? I don't know. Do we want to open this? No. open the door, floor, what's on the third floor? Yes. This is where she tore the ship apart, and this is where we died. Oh, the shower room. We don't have no time to take a shower right now, so. Yeah. Looking for. Place a bomb now. Let it go! Stay alive there, man! Come on! Good, it blew it up. Good. Ooh. We almost died there. We're trapped, the door won't open. Come on, open. I guess we can't go that way. We have to go around. This way. Now we can fix the elevator. We're gonna fix it. We're going up. I wanna go down. Here we are, we're on F. Two. That was the second floor, but no. Do we have to go this way? Have to go this way. I'm the nicest guy in the gym up here. Kill that monster. handgun bullet. There. Machine gun, but we don't have the machine gun. Yet. Not another one. Ugh. Another. Get out of my way. Damn it. Hey, if he doesn't want us to get to him. There he is. Oh, another little girl there. To do something.
Ethan.
Ethan.
Oh no, not him.
Hey, shh.
Get away from me.
I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite. Nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you
hurt him. Oh, Ethan again?
So what? You're not my mom. Remember? Now we have nothing.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Yeah, we have nothing. We're out of everything. We have no knife, no gun. Hey, we forgot to get that machine gun that was in there. Damn it, I forgot about that. It'll be interesting. We couldn't use it anyway. She did this too. She killed the fish. But no one can have fish. We don't have time there either. Here we go. Helicopter.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. No, I don't read you.
Did you find anything? A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors.
Oh.
Zero survivors. We did find
evidence. We didn't get the gun, did we? No, we did.
Evelyn? Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party.
Guess who
that was.
That's just great.
So we got the
property.
And we don't have the gun for it.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates. If you encounter Evelyn,
found that very
interesting. Shoot to kill. Repeat.
We get the gun for it, but we don't get the we get the ammo for it and we don't have the gun for it. No. No. You take that. Take this one. Take the shotgun. Take a rocket launcher. Take the remote bomb and I take this. You take that. And take that. Do I have the knife in there? Yes, I do. Oh no! I'm a monster. Good. They died. Oh, you missed me. It's still going. Let me open. Where did he came there from? Hey, he's playing tricks on me, man. He's playing tricks on me. You set up these bombs. I'm not falling for a third time, so forget about that. I run about the right past you, thank you. Now we're trapped. Do here. Oh wait, you have to push the... Well done. Only if there's a monster still here. I probably did that. I'm gonna move the gun back over. Hell no. That's all. I saw you, damn bomb. Damn it, I fell for it again. That's the cure. That is the cure. We found the cure. Can't go that way, so we have to get out of here. to go this way then. Well, I have no idea what they're doing, but you know, we figured it out. No, there's the girl! Oh, no, she disappeared again. What can I do? No, no, she's making a collapse. Get in! Take out. Stop it, you little girl. Stop it. I'm just trying to help you. Actually, we're not trying to help you, we're trying to kill you. You're so creepy. You got your magical powers, you're using for evil. I'm about to die. Oh, no. That's good. Alright, well, you can't go that way. Let me take the bomb. We have to go this way. Up the stairs. Up the stairs again. Stop sending your people at me! Stop it. Alright, now she broke the stairs with her powers. We have to jump down. I guess we can do this. We made it out. Hell no. Climb up the ladder. They can't climb. They can't come at you. They can throw up all they want. They can't come at you. Don't tell me this is a dead end. Please don't tell me this is a dead end. This is a dead end. This is a dead end. A dead end. This is extremely dead end. Are they dead? Tell me they're dead. Tell me that they're dead. I'm not going back down there. If they're not dead. It's up here. To find a way to get over there. Thing I see is a ladder. Back up here. head back in here because not a good idea. Right here, of course. I didn't see this. Back at the house. Flashback and stuff.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Get away from me, you little boy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me.
Oh.
I know you didn't.
No.
Kill him.
Not this again.
But you shouldn't have done that.
Not this again. Get my shotgun out. Door went off.
Ethan, help me.
Get away from me!
Where the fuck are you?
Where the hell is she? I'm like lost. Pick up a downstairs. Stupid little girl, get back here. I know you ran this way. I'm trying to try. Is she really there? So creepy. What is she doing with us? The hell, a big ass Barbie doll? What the hell? No. Damn, she's off the scare cycle. She's the one doing all this mess. That was her. Oh no, get off! Damn. There you are, little girl. Finally found you. Come into me, come in the puppy, come in the daddy. Come in to me. Daddy wants to give you a gift. You're sick. He wants to cure you. What? She's not a little girl anymore. What is she? She's the old lady, of course. Of course she's the old lady. What the hell is wrong? What the hell is this? Oh hell no. You're trying to take a monster? What the hell? What is this? Oh my god! It's a solution! It's not like alien! Oh. At least that the one's not right about that old lady. Right about the girl or whoever it is. Good job. Come on! Come on! Come on, she's getting too close to me! Get out! I died.
No.
You're creepy, and you're not human for the first time. That's why everybody hates you, because you're different, and you're like some alien creature. Monster. That's why people hate you. Yeah, you get it? I get it. No, she's gonna eat me! What's going on? What happened? I don't know what it just happened. Oh, good, they finally showed up. What's that? They were turtle like.
I'm dead.
No, she turned into a giant monster. No! Get away from me, you crazy monster. Psycho. I'm a real psycho, but two more seconds. Oh, she got my leg! She got my leg! No! 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 Oh, I guess I'm in the family. We're hurt. Stop.
Use it.
All right. I don't know if he's gonna do anything with it. Dead? No, she dead. She dead, man! She dead! Yeah, she definitely dead! So she fall apart, her head fell apart. She dead now. She dead, y'all. She dead. She gone. She out of here. She, I said Visa, she dead. She dead. She gone. I'm getting Cobra.
Redfield. Glad we found you.
Took long enough.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Yeah. Took you at the end of the game and you had to fight her to get here.
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead.
Thanks for watching, everybody. See everybody in the next video.
And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.